Okay, so we're going out for 1, 2, in 3, 4, out 5, 6, in 7, 8. We're going to develop that a bit further now. We do 1, 2, we hit plie for 3, 4. We come up 5, 6, in 7, 8. We go behind. 1, 2, 3, 4, up 5, 6, in 7, 8. Okay, ready and again. 5, 6, 7, and hold 1, 2, 3, 4. Here, you need to make sure that your shoulders aren't up here like this, so they're nicely placed and down here. You need to make sure you're pulling up through your leg and you're not all the way up here, but your hips are sitting equal, okay? So this is our position. We close in. We do that for 2 counts, okay? We do 1, 2, we close behind, okay? So 1, 2, close. We then take our right leg all the way out to the back as our right hand comes forwards. Hip. Again, shoulders low, pulling up here. I need to make sure that we're tucking in our core. So we hold and we commit. We do it again. 1, 2. We go down into a plie. So again, make sure that they're nice and thick here. We pull back up with a pointed toe and close behind. We come out. We sit again in our plie as our right arm comes in and we close. We're now gonna add a turn. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. From here, we do our spin and we'll go into our right shoulder. We lift up and our arms stay down here. So we're here and we lift up and we land in this position. And we pull up. Give that a go and see how you get on.
Round 2, hit 3, 4, step, kick, down, out, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4,
we do 1 and 2, 3, 4, wait, 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Over 1, 2. From here, we do a box jump to the front. 3, 4. Down, 2, 3. We do 1, 2, 3, 4. Round. Hit, round, and again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Round. Hit, round. Hit.
Okay, so I'm going to do life of the party slowly to count, but I'm only going to do the main choreography because I can't do all the bits with just myself. So make sure that you're going over it nice and slow, and then we're going to jump onto a new routine.
Okay, we start at the back and we do 1, 2, 3, 4. We push 2, 2, up 3, 4, wait 3, 2. 3, 4, down, bounce, kick, out. From here we do a nice big jump to the right, like that. We roll round and follow that onto the floor. So I tuck this leg under and we go to the floor. From here we do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We come over with our right leg, our left hand comes all the way over, and we jump up onto our knees. From here, back,
No.
Forward, yeah. From here, we wait for the count in the music and we come up to do boom, boom. So you can't see that very well. So we're here, boom, boom. You turn slightly to the side so you can see. So you hit up right, left. Okay, we come up to the knee, right, left.
Boys then walk round to the back and we do the routine all over again. Let's try it to music.
Love it when you just don't care. Love it when you dance like there's nobody there. To panic it's hard, don't be afraid. We don't care what the people say. Love it when you don't take no. Love it when you do what you want. Cause you just said so. Let them all go on me. We don't care what the people say.
Okay, hopefully you all got that. I'm really limited for room in my bedroom, so yeah, you kind of get the gist of the movements. We're now going to go straight into a brand new routine, so make sure you go get a drink. I'm going to start one straight away. Okay, so we're now going to move on to a new routine. This one's a little bit more of like a fun dance. It's not really a jazz, it's not really a freestyle, but it's a bit of fun for you guys because you always work so hard in lessons. So what I want you to focus with this one is your face and enjoying the dance. So I really want you to focus on them performance skills. So when we come to the show, you guys are going to be absolutely brilliant with your faces. It's to Dance Monkey, so boys, I'm sure you're going to be super, super happy. This one is for you. But yeah, get up. Don't take this one too serious. Literally, do the moves as you see it. Have fun and perform with a face. I can't wait to see how you all dance it. I'm just going to like zoom my face out of this because you can't see my feet otherwise. This, at the minute, is all to do with the feet. So all we're doing here is we're taking a scoop. Up, hop. So we do scoop, down, over. Ready? So we do scoop, up, hop. And again, 5, 6, 7, and scoop, up, hop. Good. So we start with our hands on our hips and we're slightly bent over. 5, 6, 7, and 1 and 2. Our hands, as we do so, come out and hit here. Ready? 5, 6, 7, and 1 and 2. This is so awkward. Okay, so what I want you to think about here is almost like you're Charlie in the Chocolate Factory, like you're coming out of a box sort of thing. So, like, I really want to see you coming out of that box. Like, use your face, like, sort of thing. So, move this turn on. We do 5, 6, 7, and 1 and 2. Good. From here, our legs, we're twisting. Forget my hands for a sec. 1 and 2. So we're twisting the body, okay? So we do 1 and drop for 2. Our hands do, so we're here, we twist 1 and 2. Let's try it to music. Your feet are doing 1, so with the toes off, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4. Your hands at the same time going round backwards and over the top to hit here. So we do 1, 2, 3, 4.
and we bend our knees at the same time. Ready? Let's see if I can get on my body. I'm really sorry. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4. From here, we're doing 1 and 2 and 1 and 2 and. Okay, go from here. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and. Good. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and. Good. From here, we go forward with a step kick. 1, 2. We take the right leg and step back. We take the left leg out towards the back. And we take our arms up into a nice turn. So I'll just show you like my upper body a bit now. So we've done 1, 2, 3, 4. We do 1, 2, 3, 4. We do step, kick, step back. So once you kick, step your right leg behind and we turn to finish there. That's all we're going to do for today. So make sure that you keep rewinding, you keep learning it, and we're going to go to music now.
Take your hand, my dear, and bless them both in my.